lost our fucking moment. Go on, John, get to it.